All hearts are darkened by the weakness of men. How easily they break and they bend. Fearing the same watery fate, they're ordered to torture, abuse, and to hate. Fearing their shame, their lack of control, themselves barely fed or watered at all. Dealing in flesh is not what they do, but do it they will or be lashed again too. Captains dictate, the orders are bold. Women with child before they are sold. Sailors conflicted and seduced by dimes. They swear to their makers this is the last time. Slavers in charge have no time to care. They answer to prophets and masters not there. This trade is by far the cruelest they'll see. Their thoughts all consuming, thank God it's not me. Bodies move out, their souls now diminished. They plead and they beg for this evil to finish. Babies are taken and lovers torn apart. Just business they say, but no man should be bought. The ones who survive will suffer henceforth. Unspeakable torture and death is in force. Those who perished on the ships had small mercy at play. Let us not leave our legacy tainted this way.